60 litre dry bag rucksack. It's essentially a 60 litre dry bag with some rucksack straps and carrying system on the back. It's a traditional rope top design, so to close it, fold down three times, put some air out to make a fold back round on itself. From there you can see the rucksack straps, two shoulder straps, chest strap. It just goes on like any other rucksack really. From there you can carry it traditionally. It's not really aimed at hill walkers, it's more aimed at, for example, kayakers who might be doing a portage from one area to another and they've got a lot of equipment to carry. They put this on their back, carry their boat at the same time. If need be, the rucksack straps can be removed. Some people maybe want to put it on a plane or something like that. Most of the straps can be detached like this. The entire back panel velcros off and you can continue with velcro, etc., to remove just about all the straps there, making it much more convenient to stow away. And that is the 60 litre rucksack.